nuit d'amour à plus finir, un grand bonheur qui prend sa place, les ennuis, les chagrins s'effacent, heureux, heureux à en mourir. Quand il me prend dans ses bras, qu'il me parle tout bas, je vois la vie en part de bonheur dont je connais la cause. C'est toi pour moi, moi pour toi dans la vie. Tu me l'as dit, la jurée pour la vie. Et dès que je t'aperçois,
just a what?
Oh, no, no, no!
Excuse me?
To call up Pragma. Are you nervous?
Oh, right. In English, please.
Wouldn't you like to know?
Well, don't make me guess.
What do you think it means?
Well, are you sure you want to delve into the adventurously dangerous mind of Albert Green?
Albert, I love your name. It makes me want to.
Makes you want to what? Huh? Come on, what?
Tell me what you think it means first.
Jesus! Ah! What the hell was that for?
Oh, you're driving me crazy. You and your... your... hairless chest!
Oh, you like hairless chests, huh?
I wouldn't have it any other way.
I'm glad that you like it.
Oh! But good things come to those who wait.
Sorry, what?
That's what it means.
What means what?
My little saying.
Oh! your little Spanish thing, huh?
Spanish?
Yeah, your little Spanish thing.
You mean Greek?
Greek, Spanish, Spanish, Greek. It's all the same to me.
It's not the same!
Oh, listen, I've been waiting all bloody night. If I wait any longer, I'm going to regain my long-lost virginity.
I will make it worthwhile. Wait! You're a virgin.
Well, of course I'm not a virgin. Why on earth would you think that?
From your so-called foreplay, I just assumed.
Hey, now hold on a second. It took years of bad mistakes to build up this skill set. I'm not quite sure what you're getting at here.
Stay right there. And make yourself comfortable.
Romantic.
You sexy, sexy, limey dream machine.
Rise and shine. Please. Come on, Lancelot. She's your Guinevere. A dirty Greek Guinevere. Greek nitrous. King Arthur. Wait, no. You little foreign wench! Damn it, just get off your shitty dick, please! Don't do this to me again. Why do you never work when I want you to? I hate you. I hate you. Why do you always hate me in return? We can mutually get along. It is possible, isn't it? Look. Why am I always that guy with a shy willy? Why me? God. Give me inspiration. Pray this guy is your father. Come on, man. Work with me here.
Fuck.
Come on, little fella. You're better than this. You are a successful, dashingly handsome Englishman in New York. Represent the empire, you legend of a queen and country.
Oh, mommy!
Oh, shit!
No.
What? slower. Wait, no, faster. Oh, Jesus! Oh.
Oh, do you not use our sacred name in vain?
Ah! Oh, I just carry on. Oh, hey, faster. Yeah, oh, wow. No, too fast. Too fast, teeth! Come on!
Am I doing something wrong?
No, nothing at all. Bollocks.
What's wrong?
Nothing. I'm just wasted. It's not working. Maybe we can pass out and continue things in the morning when I'm all, you know, myself.
I want you a glass. Nervous?
I'm not nervous. I'm just shit-faced.
Do not worry about a thing. You're just nervous. Especially when it's all about pleasing a woman. Do you trust me?
I only trust my mother.
Do not move an inch. I'm going to get you something. For your hangover. And for your flaccidity. I refuse to be dissatisfied tonight. I'm going to have a quick bubble bath.
Look at me. You wouldn't understand anyway. I'm drunk, okay? Women, you see, they don't have to worry about a damn thing, even if they don't want to. All they have to do is open their legs, you get what I'm saying? You know, I've got a lot on mind. Work, bills, family drama. Drama. Healthcare, dental plans, prostate exams, work, getting to work, doing bloody dishes. Yeah. Alright, erectile dysfunction. You've got it good, buddy. All you do is sit around all day. You don't have to do a damn thing. I want your life. Stop staring at me. Stop staring at me with those judgmental eyes. I mean it. I am confident. I am beautiful. I can achieve anything. I am worthy of love.
I'm not crazy. Instead, unique. I'm not overweight, but curvaceous. I'm not obsessive. Just passionate. I don't need substances to achieve happiness. I will do whatever it takes to get what I want. I'm not physically abusive, just physical, in a sexual way, just like Arturo showed me.
Arturo? Who the hell is Arturo?
I don't think I will ever find a man like Arturo again. Arturo knew what made a lady tick.
Arthur understood what made a girl feel like a woman. Arthur reads my body as a poet reads lines of love to the moon.
Arturo. How many times does she have to mention his bloody name? She's right to herself, goddammit.
Arturo loved himself, and his body showed it. There is nothing sexier than a man who knows how to take care of his body. Even more sexy was the way he didn't have a single hair on his body. No woman wants a hairy man. That's just nasty.
Well, that's just not true.
Yes, it is. Especially when they have it down there. You know, down there. Mm-hmm. Down there. Down there.
Oh. Shit.
Shit. All this time I thought women liked a bit of a rub down there. Oh, shit, Albert, shit. Not only do you have a penis that defines the term lip, you've got the James Brown of puke froze. Shit!
Okay, don't worry. We can fix this. We can fix this. We can fix this. She can't accept that, and that's her problem. Maybe you should just tell her the truth and let her know that it's not working. Honesty's the best thing now. Ah, but you've gone this far. Maybe too far.
Ready or not, here I come.
Hey.
Albert. What are you doing? Oh, is this my drink?
Yes. No. Yes. Well, listen, I'm sorry, I was parched.
You greedy boy. You should have asked for a refill.
No.
Why not?
You should get yourself another. It's been sitting around.
Hello.
But you deserve so much better.
Oh, you're so sweet. But I'm thirsty. Oh. It was real steaming there, if you know what I mean.
But I'm going too!
What?
I love you.
We met 4 hours ago.
Yeah, I know. Kind of weird. I love... I just like. Huh? I love you.
Oh, I love you.
love you too.
Surprise!
Good night!
Holy!